just weird, though. Yeah, no, I put that there to jump up on these.
Yeah, but you can get in through the fence gates.
Yeah, I didn't want to get inside.
Then, huh? You can throw over a fence, easy.
Yeah, I just wanted to get... As long as you wanted to be able to climb on the fence.
Okay. So. I'm just wondering.
Right. Well, so Tony's basement is complete. Well, gosh. The rest of the work is his work.
Uh-huh.
Doing any crap. So shall we continue with the school?
Could do. Oh, damn it. Do you have a pickaxe, Andre?
A stone one. And a wooden one.
Can you...
Alright, do you mind if I nick some food off you, Ty, and... Are you at the marble?
I'm at the mines / woodcutters. But I've got 17 pork chops for you.
Cheers.
Let me rephrase that. I've got 17 pork chops. Well, 16 now because I'm eating. And you can have some of them. Soon we'll have beef. Oh, we have corn. We can burn the corn. It's not much, but it'll do.
Wait, you can't mine copper with the stone pickaxe?
Yeah, you can. You're looking at amber. Forever.
No.
Yes.
I'm done here.
Yes, it's amber. Amber. Thanks. Amber is iron plus. Copper is definitely not iron plus. Because we have plenty of copper.
Hey, but where are you, Ty? Because you need to see this, because this is not...
In the city center.
Okay, because this is not amber.
Yeah, that's amber.
How is that amber?
Hold on, I gotta see this.
That looks like copper.
Where it is? Where's TV? Oh, in the mines. Okay, I'll be there in a second.
Yeah, he's coming.
I just went to the school building. Oh, there you go. You got food, Andre?
Yeah, I have eight.
This is amber.
Looks pretty much just like copper. As are these two. Lighter iron.
Copper is way darker. As is iron. Why am I down in the mines? I don't have a pickaxe.
How on earth did that happen?
You click on the bottom of the block. It's gonna be a tight fit.
But where's our, where's all our coal?
In the furnace or the chest up here? If not, then we don't. Yeah, we have 40 coal here. 7 charcoal and a stack of glass. Because I burned a stack of glass for some reason.
I need it.
It's in the chest.
But I definitely need more marble.
I think I'm gonna fix our wood situation because that's kinda dire. Calla lilies? What are those? Huh. Actually, let's see, what do we need for stage 2 and 3?
What?
We need a single classroom schoolhouse with at least one bookshelf. Right, that's why we needed the cows. See, I knew it was a reason we had that on priority. Residence with front door, kitchen, furnace, bedroom with a bed and outhouse for everybody. It's gonna have to wait for Heather / TV, but he's working on it.
Oh, do we have to build an outhouse? I'll build out in the middle of the sea. Mm-hmm. Sea's my outhouse.
Well, we decided that having an indoor toilet was good enough, and why did I do that? Whoops.
Yeah, no idea.
We need an automatic crafting table that turns wood into planks. That can be done without iron.
because you need engines to pump it out. Which, even a wooden engine, requires a piston.
Damn it. Well, at least we can get the framework done. Let's see. 2 bits of glass. Of course. Of course, the glass is gone.
Some of it to my house if you want.
No, it's fine. I'll glass. Because I have
a ton of sand on me.
Yeah, there's some sand here too.
And then going back to mining.
2 stone. And wood, which is there, so that's fine. Missing a lot of sticks and some crafting tables. 2 of them. Oh, here's a good question. Can auto-crafting tables use barrels as an adjacent inventory?
I do not know.
I don't think they can. Actually, I'm not even sure if you can pump out of a barrel on this side. I'm gonna go in and test roll real quick and test something. Huh? Oh crap, this isn't my test roll. This is my test roll. No. That's the same world, Ty. That's the same world. They switch. Yeah, I'm not sure what I was doing here, but I was standing in lava. Let's clear a little area to work in.
Yeah, digging away dirt with an egg, because eggs are that hardy. Hard.
Oh right, I'm in creative mode, I don't need to hold on left click.
This amber is all in it.
Okay.
Hmm?
That doesn't work. And if this doesn't work, then it has to be the top. No, don't left click, Ty, right click.
Where did the die come out?
Okay, you have to bump it out the bottom. That's a good thing.
Alright then. Cover this up.
You're going back to sleep, are you?
Okay, so Ty,
mm-hmm.
If you go down one of these mining shafts,
yes,
and you encounter sand at the end of one,
mm-hmm.
don't remove that sand. There's imminent water and end of island, so.
Okay.
Just, you know, so you know.
I like how one of My house is one of the few houses with an actual lit up front area, so I can always have a clear run to my front door. Unless spiders decide. What the hell are you doing in my house, creeper?
Caleb?
Free gunpowder. Oh, you're not dead! Okay, now you are. How did I not kill him? Note to self, more torches!
You're both back sleeping, are you?
Yep.
Do that then.
No, yeah, once we get enough wool. Oh, hello. Wait, huh?
Sleepy time?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I'm back. I did it properly.
Maybe this staircase you made is wonky. Just saying.
Right, down into the mine, yeah. Didn't quite work. It needs another space, doesn't it?
Yeah. Also, I accidentally threw an egg when I was gonna close the door at the mine, so we now have a chicken in the mine.
Free food.
Well, it's a chick. Run! I was running to get home, all of a sudden behind me I hear...
Yeah, there's two creepers near your front door, just FYI.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna disconnect because there's no way I can sleep there.
Alright, it's morning.
Alright, cool.
That doesn't mean, however, that the creepers are gone. Good luck!
Everything else is dying.
No, they're not. The skeletons are taking cover underneath that tree that I planted. Why again did I plant a tree? Ty, when making parks, make sure that... Ooh. That was close. Where'd that come from?
House.
Thought it was coming from behind me. Odd.
Whoa!
What are you scared of? What's up?
Whoa.
Grenade.
Well.
Oh, I can see an Enderman.
Get it. We need Ender pearls eventually.
You have an arrow in your knee, quite literally.
When?
Actually, no. It's going through both of your knees.
He wants to give me a hand killing this Enderman. I haven't looked at him yet, but he's teleporting all over the place.
Yeah, he's teleporting all over the place and he's constantly angry and...
can't make an estimate yet. Darn it. Where is he?
Oh, now he's... gone? Where is he? There he is.
Oh, I think I'm back. He's angry. Him, so yeah, he's gonna come after me.
Oh, he's over there.
Where are you guys? I'm at TB's place, but... Hello?
That wasn't my fault. You jumped straight in the water.
I think we've lost him.
Ah! Creeper! Ow.
Yeah, I think we've lost that Enderman, haven't we?
Yeah.
If you haven't killed him by now, he's gone.
Which is just really weird, because they usually stay angry at you until you're dead. But this one just went away.
This one was smart.
This one was like, nope, screw you guys, I'm going home.
To be fair, he was outnumbered and outskilled.
I don't know about outskilled, but outnumbered, definitely.
Remember how we're looking for coal?
Uh-huh. Hey.
The sheep were guarding it.
Silly sheep, what are you gonna do with coal?
Oops, I accidentally locked you in there. Sorry about that. Creeper.
Kill him then. That was close. I'm gonna have to lower my volume because of that.
Sorry about that.
That's alright.
Dummy, nope.
It's a good thing, because that made it clear that my speakers weren't too loud. You kinda...
Oh, it's just one block, don't worry about it. So you have to pump out of the bottom of a barrel, which I guess is a good thing because that means we can put processing of the sawmill under the ground. But first, torches for my place and around the main roads. Actually, no, because I want glowstone there. Or lamps.
Alright, I got 18 coal out of that.
So wait. That one bit of cobblestone still there. I should make a pickaxe so I can remove it.
Also, next time we stream, we need to stream a bit earlier.
Yeah. Though we don't have to stream hour long sessions every time.
Oh, no, that's not it. Earlier. Because we do end up playing for a long time. Either way.
Yeah, we do. Although we don't have much to do now because Heather's not around.
There you are.
Finish off my house if you want.
I didn't say I had nothing to do.
This is resources for my house, really. I've got an idea of what I'm doing. Just getting everything.
I don't have much to do right now. You can help me finish this thing. I'd rather not.
How are the cows? Because we really need leather for this stage.
I'll go check.
Oh, I clicked on recipes, didn't I?
Go check. Whee!
And I did it again.
We have 4 fully grown cows.
How are their breed abilities?
Well. Yep.
Oh, somebody already put torches up in here.
We have 2 more cows.
Nice. That grants total to 6, right?
Mm-hmm.
Kill 3 for the bookshelf. Or, let me rephrase, kill until you have 3 leather. Leather? Leather. Words. Difficult. Where is all our sugar cane?
Alright, read that there.
Where is all our sugar cane? I thought I put it in the city center.
Now only one of the small cows are. Oh, it is. Not only one of them is.
Yes, alive is the word you're looking for.
No, orphan. I only had to kill 2 cows.
Oh.
Anyway, yes, I have 3 leather.
Sweet. Time to make a bookshelf. I'm looking for the sugar cane.
I have 4 beef.
Seriously though, where did all our sugar cane go? I didn't put it in here, did I? I did.
Mm-hmm. Why did you do that for? I don't even know where you are, dude.
Meet at city center. There's a crafting table there. Oh, well, Ty, you need wood as well. I need 6 times 3 divided by 4 wood.
Excuse me.
Miscounted.
Okay, so, what's with all the crafting tables?
Don't worry about it, we'll need them eventually.
And again! What's with her linking audio files? Oh. Sorry. Clicking things.
So, you were asking something? I zoned out for a second.
Nope.
Okay. Crafting table. Paper? Do you have the leather?
Indeedly do.
I can ask?
No.
I was gonna
check your building and your crafting, but it's one of those crap regular.
Let's finish the classroom then, shall we? Actually, we need a floor down here, don't we? And finish the building.
Oh, well, we need at least the roof.
Yeah, we need some sort of floor.
So, what kind of floor would you want?
I don't know. Any idea on what would look good? On a stone brick building?
Marble. Oh, no. Stone brick wood.
No.
No wood? Or
It'll look like a completely white carpet, kind of.
Oh, you mean with marble?
Me? No, I meant snow.
Oh. Hmm. Do we have enough, though?
Oh.
For the whole building.
Oh, Let me count.
Creeper behind me in 3, 2, 1. Huh. Guess not.
Well, we have 353 blocks.
That ought to do for now. Nap time.
Nap time.
And food time. And food nap time. Today's quote was delivered to you by me.
Jeez, guys, give me a minute to take a sip of water.
No.
Alright, so you want to lay in the snow, Andre? I'll go dig out some more.
I was just going to say, if you dig it all out, I'll just...
Won't the snow melt, though, if you put torches nearby?
Nope.
Nope.
Snow blocks don't, only the snow layer does.
Yep. Ah, fudge.
Hmm?
Well, we have one block less.
Why?
I accidentally right-clicked with the... Alright, whatever. Accidental right-click happens all the time. But yeah, if you dig out a little place...
Well... Fudge nuggets, hold on. I need shovel.
Oh my god, that is bright.
Is it? In all the time that I've walked here, I've never noticed this cave. Oh, it's just a little hole.
Which cave?
Right next to the bridge.
Right next to the coach. Oh, you mean that little thing?
Mm-hmm.
I think one of us started digging there until this mine, or the current mine, was,
you know, I guess.
Made.
Alright, I'm back with two shovels.
My way back.
Yeah, I'm behind you. I like how that creeper is just peeking above your belt.
Ah! Oh.
Fuck that shit, I'm going around. Bastard.
Seriously, look how bright this is.
Yeah. Put one here first so I can put the door back. Thank you.
Right, you're not making that?
Hmm?
Nope, nothing.
Whoops. Well, you have dirt. You can fill that up. Oh, the door. I see. Mind prioritizing the blocks for the doors, so I can start getting bricks?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. And the front door? Cool. I'll start getting bricks. Oh, right, we never actually decided on the roof. Flat roof, curved roof, tipped roof. Materials. What are we thinking?
Wait, how much of the the name of the material that makes the disco floor?
Psycraft?
Yeah, how many of those do we have? Because we could use different colors for the roof.
We don't have that much Sigorium. So, probably no. Oops, I actually need that. I don't need that though. Don't hold right click, Ty, when walking. This is a bad idea. You'll be building walls in front of you all the time. Temporary wall. Shall we just do a flat brick roof? Andre?
The roof should be something different than the walls, though. Wooden roof.
Maybe. I mean,
we have a lot of trees around us.
That is
so
true.
we don't really have shortage of wood.
This is true. So how's the house going along, DB?
Slowly but surely.
Nice. Oh, hi. You know, instead of just staring at me, Andre, you could either get wood or, like, put down more snow.
Yes! I know this, I'm just checking something.
Oh, okay. I'm just like, why are you staring at me?
To make you feel uncomfortable.
You'd have to do more than stare at me. And PvP is off, so I can't knock you off the edge. Damn it!
When it comes to putting down snow for the floor, I kind of need you to dig it out, because it's very tedious to dig it out with hands.
There's the shovel over there.
Thank you!
Have fun. I mean, mine almost broke, so...
Also, if we need more snow, don't worry. I know where there's a lot of it.
Due south, right? No!
Yeah, towards my oil marker, so it's due... that would be... west. Thank you. Due south as well, actually, now that I think about it.
So yeah, I just ran out of shovel. Oh, don't dig out this room yet, by the way, because it has a staircase, and I'm not sure how we're going to do that as of yet.
So is the door going to be on this side, or...?
Doors are always on the hallway side. Are you gotta be kidding me, I'm 2 blocks short.
I'll just say that I do like the new sound of snow.
It's similar to the sound that sand makes, right?
No.
No, it's not.
It actually sounds more like actual crunching, like when you actually walk over it. When it's really, really freaking.
Mm-hmm.